no, Mama.
John Ross.
Robbie, I never told you how much you meant to me. All the fights, all the time butting heads with one another. Sorry we were never closer. I wish I'd taken the time to tell you how much I love you. I do. And tell Daddy I love him too. Bye, Bobby. I'll miss you.
You just saw a ghost.
For a minute, I thought I did.
What are you talking about?
You? Oh, Bobby, it was awful. When I woke up, I thought that you were dead.
What?
I had a nightmare, a terrible nightmare. I dreamed that you were here and you were leaving. And Catherine was in her car and she was waiting. And when we started to leave, she tried to run me down, but you pushed me out of the way. And then she hit you and she crashed into a truck and she was killed. And then we took you to the hospital and you died.
Hey. Pam, I'm right here. And I'm fine.
Well, there was so much more in Bobby. It seemed so real. There was Sue Ellen and there was Mark and I was married.
Hey, you are going to be married to me. Just as soon as we can.
I was so afraid. Oh, I love you so much.
Honey, it's over. None of that happened. We're together, and I love you. And I'm getting you all wet.
Bobby, don't ever leave.